sky about a half hour before the earthquake in China. It's called earthquake lights. And that's something that looks similar to the northern lights, and it's something that has happened before other earthquakes, but no one knows what it is, what causes it. It's being studied to see if it could be some kind of warning sign that could be used to predict big earthquakes, but look at that. Nobody knows what causes that.
That's fascinating.
And we've seen reports of those for decades, really, but no one's actually caught it on tape until just now. That was 30 minutes before that major earthquake in China last week.